One of my viewers told me to react to Big L Devil's Son. Shout out to DJ Ruthless King. And so Big L called himself Corleone. Big L called himself Corleone. JL Corleone. So this is gonna be fire, hopefully. I got the lyrics up on my phone. So let's get into some bars, man.
Man, I had this bugged out dream last night that I was the devil's son, B. I was doing some ill shit. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. I'm waving automatic guns at nuns.
Listen how he came on. He came on. L's a rebel on a higher level. Go get the shovel, cause I'm the only son of the mother freaking devil. It's a fact. I'm living foul black. Edward should have known I was sick from the stuff I did a while back. Bro, how he came into this track was just grips you. It's like the picture. He's like grabbing you by the neck. He's like, ooh. Okay, man, chill, chill, Big L, bro. I know you're a devil, so. Every time I got mad, something bad happened. Damn, how many guys this guy killed? He's already got like three bodies and we're only on verse one. She was fucking with all my scalp for 666. No tricks when I catch fish. My mom picks up the crucifix and I kill chunks for the Jesus Christ. I'm rolling with Satan, not Jesus Christ. Enemies, I got seven. This guy's a demon. Oops. This man rapes nuns. This man is Shaitan. Satan, Lucifer's son himself. Hellboy. Damn, bro. You didn't take his life, but you basically took everything he had. He had his, took his dignity and everything. Man goes to church and freaking pistol whips the priest on the Sundays. Come on, man. Damn, this man is so demonic. His lyrics hit hard, like a shotgun, like boom. Shout out to my mans with AIDS. Damn, bro. You can't not say he didn't go off on that song. Like, he went off. This man raped nuns. He pistol whipped a priest. He spat out bullet shells. His hottie tried to shoot him. He didn't do nothing. He died. He came back alive. So he got 666 on his skull. Man, this man is. This is some horrorcore rap. Is this what you call horrorcore? I don't really know. Horrorcore, but is this what you call it? Hey, thanks to my man DJ King. DJ King, my man. DJ Ruthless King. For the request, comment below what you want me to react to next. Peace out.